So any of you guys were wondering, I'm joking about how cold it is. Can you guys see the water is frozen here? I probably couldn't walk on it. Or maybe I could. I'm not gonna try. But the rest of the river isn't frozen, guys. It's just here where it's shallow. Can you guys see that? Insane. Okay, guys. We're gonna see if we can catch a fish today. Got my little jigging rod, which I'm gonna use, and I've got my casting rod with my big baits. I'm gonna go make a few casts on that side, guys. Then I'm gonna walk around to that bridge there. I'm gonna do this quickly. Just quickly, guys. We're just gonna search to see where the bait fish are. Hopefully we catch a fish. Cast after cast, guys, I'm hooking up here. Welcome to the Catch and Release Show, guys. Francois here again. Sorry I didn't do a proper introduction. I only have about 2 hours to fish. Man, maybe I won't even go eat at work. Maybe I'm just going to keep fishing. Okay, let's see, guys. Watch. Just this. I wonder why I'm not hooking into them, guys. They're grabbing the tail end. I'm gonna make it shorter. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna hook up now. They're biting the tail end the whole time. I can see they're biting the tail end. I'm gonna make this lure a bit shorter. Just gonna bite it off there. There you go. Tastes like that spray, guys. Oh, watch, I'm going to hook up now. This cast, I'm going to hook up. Watch. Watch, guys. This cast, I'm going to hook up. I just know it. Watch. Going to throw it in that same spot, guys. Watch this. Hook up. Watch. Perfect. That's a perfect cast, guys. Perfect. This time, guys, it's going to be a hookup. Fish on, guys. That's a better fish. Look at that rod, guys. Better fish. Got this one, guys. There you go. I'm going to put my rod tip down. I mean, my camera down. This is a better fish, guys. Fish number 3 of the day. This feels a better fish, guys. Shit, guys, the fish swam underneath something. and he came off. Oh, guys, can you believe that? Yo, that was a huge fish, guys. Swam me right into the bottom here, guys. You guys are wondering what I'm spraying on here. Some Nitro Booster scent. Another fish on. I think I might have just foul hooked it. Actually, no, I don't think so. It's actually swimming. It's quite a nice fish, guys. It's got power. It's a great gardon, guys. It's an awesome size gardon. Up. What a beautiful fish, guys. I think this one's even bigger than the other one that I caught. Let's see. Also foul hooked. There you go, guys. Beautiful gardon. Beautiful, great size, guys. Look at that. Let's measure him quickly. Let's just see how big he is. Up. Up. Biggest one up to date, guys. 32 centimeters. There you go. Final look at our little gardon, guys. Just put him back there. There we go, guys. This is number 9. Also attacked the lure. Looks like they're feeding now, guys. Number 9. Beautiful fish, guys. Look at the colors on this bad boy. Look at the colors on it, guys. I'm gonna try and get it in the sun for you guys. Look at that. Beautiful fish, guys. Put it back. It's not as big as the other ones. take you guys through the rig quickly while I have time. I'm just using my Shimano Kitana 3000 with some, I think it's 10 kilogram braid on here, with my Daiwa sensor. It's got a little quiver tip. It's 11 foot rod, it's very long, guys. I'm using it for jigging because it's so long. Taking the tangle out, there you go. And I'm just using a little, I think it's a 3/8 ounce, no, it's a 1/4 ounce jigged with a little paddle tail orange. Let's see, guys, let's catch one more. Quickly make it one more. There we go, guys, 15. Also foul hooked, I can see, by the way, it's coming up. Number 15, guys, it's coming up very slowly. There we go, but it's coming. It's another Gardon. Oh no, it's not, it's an Asp, guys. There we go, guys, I'm not even sure what fish this is. Look at that nose, guys. Have you guys ever seen a fish like that? Look at that nose, guys. I'm gonna go home and see what type of fish this is. I think this is another Asp. There we go. And that fish is not going to make it, unfortunately. And he swam off, guys.
So, guys, had a great day of fishing today. I caught 15 fish today. Caught two different species, caught some asp, caught some bream, actually three, asp, bream, and gardon, I think the gardon is like a roach, guys. Caught some pretty decent sized roach, small breams, and two small asp. Okay, guys, calling it a day now, I have to go to work. Fishermen hate to work, they love to fish, you know how it goes. Till next time, guys, tight lines, catch the fish.